Attention, Megumi-chan. Oh, it's you again. What do you want now?
The Queen of Club Penguin has asked you to do another task for her.
Again? Oh, come on. Well, she wants you to do it. What's that?
Nothing. Fine, give me the list. Give me the list.
Here's a list for her. For you.
Yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna go, okay?
Okay, now the first thing, the little bitty task, is to get a puffle. Well, what color of puffle is what I want to know. And what kind of puffle does she want?
I mean, color. There's no such thing as kinds of puffles. There's only one kind of puffle.
Ugh!
Anyways. I have no idea why I did that. Anyways, I'm just gonna get a puffle. Okay, so what should I get? There's all kinds of sorts of colors. We have purple, we got green, we have black, we have blue, we have pink, we have yellow, and we have red. I mean, seven kinds of puffles! I mean, seriously! They have a lot of puffles. Oh, man. Ugh. And they're... Oh, man. I have no clue what kind of puffle, color of puffle she wants. And, look at my coins. They're low. Well, not that low, but still. See, I have 3,184 coins. Now, does that sound good to you? Ugh, I don't think so. Oh, here's something on the list that says... Get the Queen's favorite color of puffle. Well, what favorite color of puffle is it? Hey, it says, here is a clue. It's pink. That's not a clue at all. That gives the answer out. Well, whatever, okay? Oh, man, should I get coins or should I just buy it? Well, I have 3,194 coins, but fine, I'll get it, I get it. Attitude, active, cheery, favorite toys, jump rope, camp trampoline, special features, loves to exercise. Ugh.
800 coins!
That is just a ripoff. fine. I'll get it. Ugh, stupid thing. What should I name this fluffle buddy better blutter mister blah? How about Pinky? No, not Pinky. I don't like that name. And besides, the Queen probably wouldn't suit for that name. Now, what's a good name for a pink puffle? Let me think. Oh, I'll name it Cotton Candy. Ha ha, that is just a perfect name for a pink puffle. Ha ha. Your new puffle is now in your igloo. What? It's not my puffle. Fine, I'll give it to the Queen. Here is this fluffy buttle blubba dubba teapot. Oh, whatever. I'll just give it to the Queen.
Ugh!
Okay, I gave that to the Queen. Now, the next list says to wait for the next person and throw a snowball at him or her. Well, okay. Still waiting. Still waiting. Ugh, I'm so bored.
Oh, what's the use of this thing? Ugh. Oh, man, stupid thing. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna give up on this, and I'm gonna go to the next task. Okay, now this says to throw the soccer ball. Kick the soccer ball in the goal. That seems easy enough. I'll try it. Ugh, man, this is why I don't like soccer. I always get the goal wrong. Oh, whatever, this stinking blubber. Oh, patush. Okay, now the next thing says, to get a silver surfboard. Ugh, do you think I'm that stupid? I know where it is. Okay, first, you just click this flame surfboard, and then the shell, and then the star, and then you'll get the silver surfboard. Now let's buy it. I already have this item. What? Oh, fine. What? I have this item? Oh, fine. I check it. Okay, where is the silver? Oh, there it is. I had it all along. Huh. Well, that explains it. Ugh. Man, I'm so stupid. Ugh. Why in the world did I even check? Whatever, I'm just gonna do the next task, okay? Okay, now the next task to wait for a tour. What the heck? A tour? I'm 811 days old, hello. Ugh, this... Oh, man. This stinks. I'm gonna do another cast. You do. Okay, now the next task says to go in that thing. Yeah. I'll go in it, okay? And see what it is. Oh, it's the headquarters. Oh my goodness, I just found another way to the headquarters.
Yes.
Is this fire and water? This is fire and that is snow. I got it. Well, I'm kind of tired of this, so I'm just going home and rest, okay? Thank you for watching. Goodbye!